Underground natural gas lines continue to be a problem for several contractors in Colorado Springs.
Today, crews broke two more gas lines an hour apart. The first at Fillmore and Centennial, the second at South Tejon and Brookside. Both breaks are now repaired.
KRDO News Channel 13, Scott Harrison is digging into the broken gas line dilemma.
Martha Kennedy lives along South Tejon Street where a construction crew hit a natural gas line. She chose a dangerous time to learn about it.
I came out to have a cigarette and noticed hazmat, so I was assuming it was a gas line or something.
The smell of gas was strong when Kennedy took her smoke break, but she says she wasn't worried.
Since they've been working here, they've come through my yard a few times, so I didn't, until he told me that there was a gas leak and they had to shut my gas off, and he said it would be a couple hours.
Firefighters knocked on doors to alert homeowners and businesses. Before arriving here, firefighters had just finished responding to another broken gas line. This one was at a construction site near Fillmore and Centennial. Because firefighters often get to the scene before utility crews do, they carry this wrench-like tool to clamp broken lines.
Plug or clamp. So the smaller residential lines, we can plug.
In a report we brought you last week, we heard from Springs Utilities about this trend. A spokesman says broken gas lines are common. Fortunately, these two latest breaks didn't cause the problems that last week's break at Garden of the Gods and Chestnut did. But the two construction companies involved could receive hefty fines. In Colorado Springs, Scott Harrison, KRDO News Channel 13.
Springs Utilities is investigating whether the gas lines broken today were properly marked for construction crews to locate.